We got this is room number one. Okay, this is out in the kitchen. Your Snickers to melt. This is what you do. It's what you do, right?
Yeah.
It's fucking crazy.
I can stand still, homie, and still get the attention. So listen, can she and so can she. We don't have to do shit. Listen, we are women.
Exactly what I'm telling
you. A man to buy me a drink. I didn't say that.
I'm not saying that. Anything
well, what
like
you,
that
you just said that it's I all about buying drinks, Sean.
If
what are we
the guy
about?
Bought you a drink, you can't do this in your relationship. That's what you're in the question.
No.
So you're not going to just say no to the drink. You
I can if I feel like it. I'm grown.
Gotcha.
I make my own decisions. I'm not saying that a man. Is that I can say yes, John. You know why? Because I'm grown. And at the end of the day, I'm not saying the same thing, homie. Because you never caught it. If that was the case, the three of us wouldn't still.
No guy's going to understand. What are you talking about?
I know plenty of niggas who get it. Like,
nah, I don't tell my nigga if I get a drink.
No, I'm. was out here buying drinks and shit, you know what I'm saying? They all took shots with some random bitches. I'm not gonna feel some kind of way about it.
My thing is, you can't act like it's right when it's not.
Okay, so I have male friends that run in the promoting circles or whatever. Who get me drinks and got a drink from him and gave it to fucking Data. And I told him I was fucking giving it to Data. Like, I mean, it's not always that deep. Like, the nigga doesn't have to be my man to get me a drink. That's the way I look at it. He doesn't have to.